kick her.
What's up?
Hey, Maya taller than her mom.
Hey, I know mine. Oh, my.
Thank you. Sunday.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be a whole production.
We'll be right back.
so I can help handle Betty this session. Jesus, I'm Leslie Willems, Fuller Stetson Middle School and High School. I hope to graduate with honors and get accepted into a good college. I know I must do certain things to help me accomplish this dream by studying hard, paying attention, doing the best I can, and working on my attitude. My best friend Brianna always said, never give up and always keep your head up through good times or hard times. I would like to thank my parents and teachers, especially my class, for all their encouragement and support. It really means a lot to me. Finally, if you have dreams, try to accomplish them, just like I'm going to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
on what you're expected to do or what your friends want you to do, but what you want to do. Not all dreams come easily. Most take hard work and determine perfect the first couple of times, but you can't give up. You must learn from your mistakes. In addition to hard work, you must also keep a positive attitude. School is your preparation to accomplish your dreams. At school, you should pay attention to what is being taught. It's important to study, get good grades, and finish high school. What you have been learning these past years you're at school waiting for are the first steps in helping you achieve success. My dream is to be a successful learning and passion designer. I know that it will be difficult to accomplish both of these things, but I'm willing to try. I know I can achieve my goal and make my dreams come true. Here's
4 on Monday at 8:30. You can get the gym late for Monday at 8:30 if you have signed up for the first session of summer camp. If you did, you have gotten a notice that the Central Women's Group is
only 3 minutes left, so give her a present. Scarf. Pirates of the Caribbean.